Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory. You could see the box back there. That's a great sign. I have fallen in love with this airbrush. I don't, you know, personally, my opinion is that this gives the Eclipse a run for its money. Now, granted, I've only been using it in a limited way, using acrylics and then also general airbrushing. But I have to say, this little guy stood up and did a great job. So I highly recommend it. I'm even tempted to recommend it over the Pache Age set, which is a very versatile set, and it's slightly cheaper than the Neo, but the Neo, for the money, you get the double action and the versatility of different cups, you know. And you'll see me using the smaller cups later when we get into some detail painting. So for right now, I took it out for a heck of a nice test drive, and it lived up to my expectations, and it did a great job. So I fully recommend this little guy right here. And there's actually nothing little about it. It's a full-fledged airbrush, doing terrific work. Here is the chassis, completely, you know, fully covered. The paint, none of the detail has been erased or covered over. It lays down a very smooth coat of primer. It's going to do the same thing with the paint. Here are the wheels. These are the wheels from Dark World Creations. And then I painted a few of the rims of the other set. So we're just starting, but I wanted to report back because it's been slow in coming. My review of this airbrush is a big thumbs up, two thumbs up on a scale of 1 to 10. I give this airbrush a big solid 10. I mean, it's a wonderful airbrush, and I highly recommend it. You can't go wrong for the price. So get your hands on one if you've been sitting on the fence all this time and needed some validation or confirmation. It's gonna, especially if you do a lot of acrylic work, get it. You won't regret it. Oh, that rhymed. That's right. I always forget. I'm a poet of sorts. Get it. You won't regret it. The Ronco food dehydrator. Set it and forget it. There's a plug for Mr. Ronco. So we're making more progress, and we're totally in love with this thing. So I just wanted to report back to you, and that's why I'm doing it in its own little video, review video. It just coincided that we've got this lovely new build, thanks in part to our good friends over at Dark World Creations and Scott over at Scale Model Addict. And a few other people who are really, including Andy, who gave me the chicken in the cage idea. And it's just been a fabulous last few days here. A lot of good stuff happening here in the laboratory. So do stay tuned in. There'll be more Cranky Show coming your way. All right, Cranky Heads.